What's up guys, Steve Chen here, welcome back to my channel. Four landing nets on the table. In this video, I'll be comparing them side by side, listing all the pros and cons, and let you know which one I prefer for each applications. Fishing from the bank, on a kayak, or on a small aluminum boat. Let's get started with the smallest one, the shortest one. This one is designed for trout fishing when you are wading in the river or in the stream. Because you are standing in the water, your body level is so close to the water, you don't need a handle to land the fish. This is handy. However, this is not great when you're fishing from the bank or on a boat, because it's not easy to get the big fish in with such short handle. That's why I bought this net with extendable arm or handle. This is great when you're landing fish from the bank or on a boat. However, I don't like this too much, because first, it's heavy. Second, the material of the net, you can see it's fabric, and there are some really small holes in millimeter. And you can see there's a hole here and a bigger hole right here. This is because I have my G-cat and triple hook snagged on the net. I have to cut it through to get my stuck lure out. This is not great when you are having a good fishing time, landing fish after fish. Third, this is not floating at all. If you drop it on the water, highly likely you won't be able to get it back. And that's why I purchased these two new nets. The better design addressed all my previous concerns. First, they're not heavy at all. Second, the net material, you can see, is rubber. No small holes in millimeter. So that means you will not have trouble having a lure or hook snag on the net. Third, as you can see, the foam on the hoop make it float. So this is great. You don't have to worry about losing your net. If you drop it on water, just pick it up. As simple as that. This belt clip makes it easy to clip it on your belt and carry it with you. I always keep the net at the extended position, ready to land the fish, because you never know when you will be hooked up with a fish, with a big one. I use this net typically for kayak fishing, because the length is not too much and I can fit it in front of me on my 10-foot kayak. When you are fishing from a kayak, you sit on the kayak, so your body level is not too high from the water. This length is good enough for landing most of the fish. But that's not the case when you're bank fishing or fishing from a boat that you can stand on. This longer handle makes it much easier to land those big fish while you are standing. And one of the common things of bank fishing and big boat fishing is you don't have much space constraint. So you can fit this extended net either on the bank or on your big boat. In the following section, I will be showing you some examples of me fishing on a kayak or on a big boat or from the bank. Nice trout. Check it out guys, my sprung, actually my first one. Oh. Oh. One of the advantages of this landing net is it will not get hooked. Take it easy. It's a bite, and that's a fish. I saw him biting. a decent bass. Oh. Wait. Got it. Ah. Drop shot. Little bass, thanks for biting. There it goes. Oh, got one. I knew it. Trout. Rainbow. That's a rainbow. That's a fish. Okay, got it. It's net, never a snack. Slimy. That's a rainbow. Haha, nice. Oh, crappie. Nice one. Got you. Nice little crappie. Thanks. Unta. What's that? Pickerel? That's a pickerel. That's a pickerel. Okay, got it. Ooh. Oh, shake the hook off. So I guess and let it go easily. Here it goes. That's a crappie. Is it a crappie? It's a bass? It's a bass. Oh, that's a decent bass. Come back. Oh, come here. Oh, don't jump. Okay, got it. Got it, guys. Whew. Check it out. Like a 1.5 pounder on this small jig. Oh. Okay, beautiful bass. Let's scale it. Whoa, it's a 2-pounder, can you believe it? A short but decent one. Thanks for biting. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys want to get the same net, I'll put the purchase link of this two in the description, and you can get the same one for yourself.